for the second year in a row now, Royal Oak and Berkeley get together and collaborate on Martin Luther King Day activities. We do that as a show of unity between our two communities to try to keep Dr. King's vision of unity alive.
Dr. King shared the words that public service is the rent that we pay to be here on earth. And it calls upon all of us to ask, how are you serving? How are you tapping in to your abilities to serve your community, to serve your neighbors, to listen to people, and to make a difference?
Diversity, equity, and inclusion is a very important thing for Royal Oak Schools and Berkeley Schools. So each year on MLK Day, we get together to bring some families and some students and some community members together.
So today we're kicking off with fellowship with our breakfast, inviting many of our students and families into Berkeley High School here today. This is the sixth year of the celebration between Royal Oak Schools, Berkeley Schools, and then of course the legacy of Dr. King.
MLK Day means to me this, and I don't know if you can see behind me, but it's honoring the legacy of Dr. King, keeping his dream alive, and hoping that it's our dream too.
Today we'll be making cards for our first responders and thanking them for all their support. For those that work in our hospitals, our EMTs, anyone who services our community, we want to remember them and thank them. And at the same time, we'll march.
So a big part of Dr. Martin Luther King Day is the service piece, the giving back to the community. And so today we have several service projects. We'll be making blankets for the homeless. We will be writing letters to our first responders. And then we have a huge collection of toiletry donations going on also for various warming shelters and things around the area. So as you can see with all the people in the background and all the noise, it's a great, great, great day.
We're always working hard to be the most culturally relevant and responsive that we can to all of our families in Royal Oak Schools and Berkeley Schools.
We continue to implement the work of Dr. Martin Luther King, his work into our school districts and our community by really supporting all of our students and all of our families and giving them a sense of belonging, but also giving them opportunities to serve one another and care for one another for justice and for equity across all.
Look around today, there's tons of little kids in here who had no idea who Dr. Martin Luther King was, so we want to keep his legacy and his ideals alive.